need something from the police station. It's a small yellow file and you'll find it on a detective's desk. They were investigating the rape and murder of my wife, and some arsehole named Esau is the prime suspect. But they didn't have enough evidence, so they couldn't bring him in. No one would testify against him. They were too afraid. I need to know what he looks like and where he lives, because he does not deserve to breathe the same air as decent people do. Will you help me?
Let's do it.
So you believe in justice? Good.
Thank you. radio frequencies. Is anybody there? Bill? Bill? Hey! Bill is dead! Oh, Jesus! Listen, you have to help us here. The data he was looking for are emergency radio frequencies.
Thank you.
Good. Yeah. This is it.
Let's not take forever, right?
These are them, huh? Talk
Any
to Nick.
News?
He'll understand what the hell these frequencies mean. Here Maybe we'll even get some bloody help here, finally.
What he took from my wife, his life. I'll give you everything I have for it. I need to make this right. Are you with me?
Copa said it.
My next door neighbor had a gun, and I'm sure it's still there. I know he didn't take it because I saw his half-eaten body in the hallway. Obviously he ran out without taking it.
Unstoppable.
I see it.